Dirt Tour Championship run. We're back at a track that we did not successfully win at previously. We came close, but we lost the lead in the last turn. So this time, we're gonna win here. Now, I will admit, last time we raced here, trying to rush through it because I had to leave. So we're back in the time that I left. Yeah, it's not gonna matter. All those would just go up at different days. But it was a time that I had to leave, so I kind of like didn't get to play this race starts as I had to because I had to leave. So we didn't get to qualify, but this time we will qualify. We didn't qualify because of the fact that I didn't have to leave. But now, of course, we are out here. Quality qualification. Crashing before doing that. Speed down the tracks. Hard onto the brakes for this time. Definitely the longest one of those things. I'm pretty sure definitely the longest over. So, this turn was where drivers were sneaking in off of one of the three tracks, three of the 10 races that I didn't win. And I think this turn is going to keep the 10 at the bottom. A lot of cars take the
make this qualifying lap 10, please.
He said make this qualifying lap 10. Boy, if you don't. Here we go. Get our way through this track. Should be easy enough. Don't see why not. And there we go. We just killed our seven qualifying together. Qualifying's not really my thing. I don't know, for some reason I didn't ask for anything, and I was like, class last to qualify, but it's like crazy lap in the race. It's hard to qualify like 14th in this race. It's gonna come to the actual race and be in like the lead by like lap 4. No, I'm not really concerned. Yeah, I thought I'd be 14th and I was 13th, so. You know. TMC 51. Look for this car to take the lead early. Seems confidence. No. Put it in the back.
To the green.
I understand why drivers have issues in this race.
Green.
Winning matters. Winning that last race is
still there.
go into a track that I just have not won. The track is the main reason why they made a dirt series. Love racing the track from Jones. Definitely the coolest thing. So, it's very interesting running because you have a little bit more of the cup race. And the car is just going around here. And we're just going to follow the leader around right now. The wild's going down.
But are you ready?
The cup is
still there. Five,
I was going to say in a couple seconds I'm going to get this bit as I spin out that dude, and yeah. Alright, so. Second stage now.
I'm in. Drive safe. Be smart, but have a good day. Be ready here.
Here in stage number four. Whoa. stage number one over in front. He took the lead in stage number two, and then crashed into the wall, and then the driver was back in front, and we were not able to improve that drive up after we crashed again. But here we are, in just three laps time, spinning out again. On. Oh shit. Alright. Comes down to this now.
Right,
these laps really matter.
Be ready here.
Definitely more okay with this guy spinning out here next to me. But, you know, whatever happens.
We're going green. Be ready here. Struggling now. Have a good day. Stay sharp. Be ready here.
All we need to do is just get a lap around here.
Be ready.
Put a mess up, go on the grass and hit it. gotta be kidding me. Alright. Able to bring it back from a mistake that we made, causing a pretty big crash. Two drivers now have advanced. One of the drivers will advance with points. And we do have two races left. There is a chance for four winners. Of course, if we win one, then we will force points. Alright. This is our next track we head to. This is number 3 for playoff races. So the next episode will be the final one. We should have playoff race 4. And then we will do the other thing. The playoff race. For the championship. Oh, we just raced this track like... recently. Here we go, the last 2 or 3 episodes. This is where we started our bits. Here we go.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready here.
Contact them. take that considering how bad that went for us. Is that from four drivers? No, somebody's getting on points. Somebody's getting in on points. You see the difference there. 36 point difference between the drivers in fourth and fifth standings here. So it's going to take a lot for some of the drivers to get up here and get a win.